So how do I get plantar warts? Usually it's by walking barefoot in a public area. So showers in gyms or in dorms, walking barefoot on carpets in hotel rooms or in condos when you're away on vacation, or perhaps at a slumber party walking barefoot on carpets there. So if someone who has warts has stepped in an area where you now step on, they may have left behind pieces of skin that have the wart virus in it, and voila, you've got yourself a wart.